Jackson here. Today I'm going to be playing Attack of the B-Team. I've already been goofing off with it a bit to figure out how to do it all, but I'm going to...
Okay, so the world just loaded. What are those? Hamsters! Oh my gosh, they're so cute! Aww! Little hamster! Anyways, so I... Ooh, wait. Normal mode, because... Yeah. Oh crap, no. I really hope there's no witch here. Please don't say there's a witch here. Crap. Okay, I think the witches are neutral. But I'm about to find out. Hey, buddy. Yeah, they're neutral. Okay. So we'll kill it later in the video. I think I'll set up camp in this house, actually. Then I don't have to go through all the business of... making a house on a snowy island, so that could have some drawbacks. It depends on what happens, but just let it mining. Load that. Oh, mine faster! Oh, wait. Yeah, okay. So it is mining a little faster. I'm just going to, I'm going to get all the wood, get myself a crafting table here, put that there, sorry for the sniffing, I still have that cold, grab ourselves an axe, this will make everything so much easier. Yeah, that should be enough. That should be the last. Oh my gosh. How much wood is in this tree? Like, I'm not complaining, but still. Huge tree. Oh my gosh. What? This is a big tree. Finally. I love an Attack of the B-Team. I just love Attack of the B-Team. Trees, it doesn't have, you can't mine a tree all at once, because of the tree chopper mod or whatever it's called, but the leaves will, go away quite quickly, and there's a green tree on top of, I'm not even gonna bother, you know what, how fast can I kill that witch, let's see here. Make myself a sword. And 3, 2, 1. Die. Sweet. That was fast. I look awesome. I look absolutely amazing. I like being witch. I like being myself. Where was that hamster? Oh my god. No. Okay. There's this mod in Attack of the B-Team. I'm pretty sure it's under development because this happens. Yeah. And that thing's not hostile. It's not even. What's wrong with its head? What the? Yeah, but it still burns in light. So yeah, I'm gonna turn into that. I don't want to burn up, so... Piggy... Not even a pig, it's just an entity creature name. Doesn't make any sense. But I go with it. Oh, yeah, no cows spawn that I can find. Because why make a cow spawn? What's the purpose, right? Because you only need milk for half the crafting recipes. Why? Okay. In the comments, I need someone to tell me if cows do actually spawn. Because I can never find any. What the? I don't even... Oh, I'm punching it! Oh, my sword ran out. Crap. Die. Just die. Just die. Just die already! Ma. I don't care about your life. I don't know. So if I go over here, oh, and our witch is gone. Yep, that's a good thing. I need to pick it. Oh, I have redstone from that witch. A redstone and a glowstone. That's good. Pickaxe here. I wish there was like a ravine somewhere. Is there a ravine or anything around here? I see something over here on the map. I wonder what it is. What is it? Oh, that's a big tree. It's a really big freaking tree. Well, yeah, that's a big tree. Well, squiddies must die. Once I get a sword. Oh, lag. Sorry about the lag there. So, where should I start mining? I don't know. I don't know where to start mining. What's that? Oh, gravel ore. Or whatever it's called, I think. Yeah, it's gravel ore. Oh, yes, look, a cave. Oh. Oh, thank. Oh my gosh, that's what? What? Oh, hi, creepy. Creepy creeper. Screw off, please. Now. Right freaking now! Grew away! This is a lot of gold. Oh, what time is it? Oh, I'm so screwed. No. Ooh, good thing I have apples. And save some of those so that I can make golden apples later. And with that much gold, I think I might be able to make an enchanted golden apple for crying out loud. A lot of stuff there. Gonna get rid of everything here for some reason that I don't even know. I'm gonna need that though. Oh yeah, first I was gonna make a sword. So I think what I need to do first is just get through the first night. And I think eventually I'm going to go adventuring. What time is it? I'm gonna go adventuring to see if there's any land nearby. Sun is nowhere. Where is the sun? What? Okay, I'll just get these coconuts. If I can. No, I can't reach those. What do I need to do first? I need something, but I don't know what it is. So yeah, I'm so smart. Yep. Oh, I found this. I'm totally using a shovel. I'm totally using a spade right now. I'm totally using a spade while I'm not in dirt. Oh, yep. Yeah. It's perfectly safe. Got it. I need more cobblestone. I need to make a furnace. Oh my god, I'm so safe. Monsters are gonna spawn everywhere now. I'm gonna have a monster fiesta here. I'm just gonna cover that up with dirt for now. So that Monsters don't sneak attack me. For now, I will put that there, and I will put some... Oh my gosh, what did I do? I did something. What's that? What do you use that for? You use that for silicone... What's that? Silicone. And then you can make red silicone compound. Then you can make energized silicone. Then you can make an energized silicone chip. And then a randomizer, and that's it. Okay, got it. I'm just gonna put that in there and that in there. Get some torches. Yes, it's nighttime. Why am I happy? That is my way of locking a door. That's how you lock a door like a pro. Wait, I already have sticks. Got it. Okay, I'm gonna uncover it, and I really hope there are no mobs. Good. 1, 2, 3. I just mined there because I could. I need to make a pickaxe. Stone pickaxe. And then grab some of this and wait for the last one to come out. There. Sorry, I'll be right back. I just have to... Closed my window. Forgot about that. Should have closed it earlier. So that does that. Wait. Yeah. Stupid cold. Ugh. Feel like crap. Yuck. Yes, we actually got down to some stone. Okay, that's not, nope, not happy, nope. Oh, that's outside. It's outside, isn't it? Screw off! Screw off, you lazy bum. Grr. What did I just do? What the? Okay then. Hey, baddie, where'd you go? I don't care. I'm just gonna go mining now. Food. I need those apples. I need food. Or the pineapple. I'll eat the pineapple. That's better. I can't do any. I'll cook that, and then I'll grab apples. Eat the apples. And then cook the pork chop. And then I need to. Cut up the pineapple here. Like, I can't place the stupid. That works. What'd I do? What just happened? No, my pineapple! Oh no, okay, that's gonna drive me crazy when I go outside. So, just mining. Ooh, fossil. No, I thought that was a fossil. Big. Iron. Yes. Something that's better than stone. Boring stone. Quantum ore. Underneath the iron. Okay. Holy crap, this is a lot of... Oh my god. What the... This is a great thing about Attack of the B-Team. Once you find an ore, there's crap tons. Now, how am I gonna make this work? Yuck. I'm really sorry about the sniffing. There's some marble there. I don't know what you do. I don't know what to use that for. How much iron do I... Oh my god. Okay. Can I... Yeah, I can just mine that with my pickaxe. Sweet. Okay. Can I do this? What's that? That is aluminum. Oh, so many ores. Can't mine the redstone. Can mine the copper. So, YouTube, what do you think I should do? I need suggestions for games. My budget is about $20. So if you're gonna suggest a game, keep in mind my budget is $20. So yeah, so if it's a game you wanna see me play, or you wanna see FDude play it, or S44User, or whatever. Sorry, if you wanna see Sam Feinberg or me play a game, just say it in the description, and then put the name of the person that you want to play it after the name. Okay, that's confusing. You get the point. Do you? Do you really get the point? I don't know, because I don't know. Yeah, I'm confused, too. Yeah. That'll help do half of an iron thing, and then I'll just put another stick in there. For good measure. And if that doesn't work, I'll just put my wooden axe. So if you want to know how to get the durability, you do F3, you hold down F3 and press H. I don't know if it will work on a Mac though, so keep that in mind. I'm just burning my axe. No, wait. That, where, oh god, it took my axe. Okay, I'll give it my pickaxe now. Okay then. I'm so freaking smart. Not. Ah, dang it. Okay, you know, I screw it. Just screw it. Hi? What the? Shouldn't you be, like, what? Ah! Holy crap! Die. Oh man, I'm gonna die. Just know it. I'm gonna die. No, die! Dang it, die! Okay, I'm going back inside. Bad idea! Really bad idea! So yeah, that was so smart of me. Holy crap! How many arrows did they shoot me with? Should I count? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, 7. Wait. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Yeah, they shot 7 arrows at me. Okay. That hurt. That really freaking hurt. Holy crap. It's not nice. Skelly butts are mean. Then again, they call skelly butts, so. Yes, it's daytime. Fire show. The fire show will be coming on shortly. I'm gonna wait until it is daytime. I don't feel safe, honestly. I honestly don't feel safe. Well, you can tell why I don't feel safe. Clear, I hope. Oh my god. Skeleton scared the crap out of me last time. Let's stay up here. Yay, fire show! Ow! Holy crap. Oh, last. Hey, buddy. Hey, die. Die. Yeah, you died. I'm so sad. Yes, I got your bow. Because I'm a boss. Oh, hi! You're neutral. Die, 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 die. Yay! I don't really want to, oh, hi. No, get out of the sun. Get into the sun. Get into the sun. Get into the sun. Yes. Thank you. Didn't get in the sun. Good enough. Ah! Where, what? It's definitely a skelly butt. Oh, hi, guys. And you're dead. Oh, great. We have a zombie and a skelly. Or two skellies. Got it. And get in the sun! Get in the sun! Get in the sun! Ooh, hat! Hat! I want the hat! I want the hat! I want the hat! Give me the hat! No, give me the damn hat! Ah! Fudge! Damn it! No! No! Where was I on the island? Oh, it's over here. Okay. Great, there's a freaking creeper. Are they still hostile in the day? Yeah, they're still hostile at daytime. Crap. Creepy. Creepy creeper. Oh, wait, I'm on the... My desk is on the other side of the island. What's wrong with me? I'm so freaking smart. I hope I haven't got over the 2 minute item. No, it's 5 minutes. Okay, I'm good. Let me own an island. I can get to anywhere within 5 minutes, so none of my items despawn if I die. Oh, God. Where's my stuff? Please don't tell me I lose all my stuff. Oh, God. No, 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 no! Yeah! Please don't tell me I lose all my stuff. Oh, lag. Yeah, lots of lag. Sorry about this. Holy crap, what's up with the lag? Let me see something. That's a living thing. I don't want to go near it. I don't know what it is. Wait a minute. The items float, don't they? Wait, do items float now? Yeah, they float. Where's all my stuff? No! No! Ah! Fudging. Grr. Wait, aren't there graves? Yeah, there are grave thingies. Is there a freaking grave? There's a freaking grave here. Oh my god. Hi! No, no. Break the grave. Break faster! Yeah! Forgot about that. I knew that. I knew I wasn't gonna lose my stuff because I totally knew that. Yeah. I burned my... Brr! Okay, I don't know how long it's been, but I think I've had enough. Okay, well. Yeah. I'm going to go back to the house, because it's the end of the video. So, comment, like, and subscribe to Gamer Bros. I'm Jackson. Next time on Attack of the B Team. Peace.